Hey, guys, I'm hungry.
When's the last time you ate, Mac?
I'm not sure. Wait, I did eat some of Ty's pizza yesterday.
That was you? I thought I had rats again.
You do? I had to fight one of them off for the last piece.
What, like a head-to-head duel?
Exactly. Good thing that rat could have reached the gas pedal.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Time to mess up. So, Tyler tell you anything interesting about me?
Tyler? Who's that?
Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
Supposed to throw me off balance. That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive in time. Beat me, and I'll tell you something you want to hear.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley Day.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess, always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's gonna put it on public display for all to see, thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, No.
Look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Weir.
Ah, you are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait.
About the collector's high-tech car?
The roulette wheel's still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
Made it where? You lost the bet. You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rev?
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
Miller. The house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out.
Gotta hit those spots. Looks like the place. Okay, let's get this over with. That's the location. bad so far. Okay, I'm here. Next up. Right, time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama is in flight. Make sure everything is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
He's much more than that, Lena. He's the future. You understand?
That's Lena's boss, the collector. Better move before I get spotted. Does the name Kobashi ring a bell?
Kobashi? Interesting.
Well, he's our house VIP. Let's see what we got here.
How do I address him? You don't. Kobashi likes his drivers quiet. And you say he's bringing us the upgraded chipset? It's none of your concern, Holtzman.
Holtzman, got what I was looking for. I got a name. The first driver is that asshole from the hazard company, Holtzman.
Good. We'll make sure something comes up. Say, a family emergency. Expect a call from the house shortly.
Hey, lady. Something came up. I need you on a VIP job.
Take a look around. There might just be a useful part lying around here. Thank you. Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me.
I'm in America, Mr. Kobashi.
Have I given you the impression I'm interested in conversation?
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can come soon enough. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Should we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safest. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I'm still dull and obedient. Who do you work for? An enemy of the Collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. Not bad, miss. Continue. Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped off the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The Collector once sent on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
Control, this is 186. We're up to the Ford Panamera Turbo. Subject is heading northbound through Boomville.
Be advised, 1 out of 6 is in pursuit of the Ford Panamera Turbo. Subject is traveling northbound through Boomville.
Talk to me, Miller.
Kibashi blew my cover. The house called the cops on me.
I told you not to risk it.
Good news is, I found out where Kibashi's car's gonna be.
The car doesn't matter.
So you don't mind if my crew snatches it?
Go right ahead.
Control, units taking a lot of damage. Unable to pursue.
Copy.
I found us a second car.
You did?
Call Ty and Matt. Tell them we gotta meet.
Where are you now?
Ditching some cops the house throughout me.
Let me guess. Navarro finally recognized you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that.
Copy that.
9, out of pursuit for now.
Subject stopping.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Kobashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.